Come to the woods, for here is rest. There is no repose like that of the green, deep woods. Here grow the wallflower and the violet. The squirrel will come and sit upon your knee. The logcock will wake you in the morning. Climb the mountains and get their good tidings. Nature's peace will flow into you as sunshine flows into trees. The winds will blow their own freshness into you, and the storms their energy, while cares will drop off like autumn leaves. Forgetfulness of all ill, of all the upness accessible to mortals, there is no upness comparable to the mountains.
Thank you. Beauty.
shall this be forgotten. It has fairly grown into me as part and parcel of mind and body alike. It is in these garden dells and glades, in peaceful spots where the winds are quiet, holding their breath, and every lily is motionless on its stem, that one is wholly free to enjoy self-forgetting. Here is no care, no time, and one seems to float in the deep, balmy summertime. Sundowns of these mountain days, the rose light creeping higher among the stars, the level beams bursting forth, streaming across ridges, touching pine after pine, awakening and warming all the mighty host to gladly do their shining day's work. The great sun-gold noons, the alabaster cloud mountains, the landscape beaming with consciousness like the face of a god. The sun sets when the trees stood hushed, awaiting their good night blessings. Divine, enduring, unwastable wealth.